about them anymore.
I was surprised that Ohio State got as high as 6.
Petty hit as he let go of the ball, and he got rocked, and there's a flag back there. Aguavin was the guy that delivered the blow, and here it is in real time.
Is that a head-to-head they're saying?
I think they're saying that he got him.